Here comes the leader of the Sea Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. And is for the World Heavyweight and the WWE Championships. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena.
A man who has captured multiple world titles, headlined WrestleMania, and I'm starting to believe John Cena just cannot be stopped.
Champion,
the Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown.
And his opponents, first from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry, the Brahma Bull, one of the very best of all time.
Without question, The Rock has been a champion at every level.
Hey, Saxton, your role? Know it. Your mouth? Shut it.
That wasn't very nice.
When you think about The Rock, you think about all the memories, all the moments that have meant so much to so many people.
The captain of Team Bring It about to do exactly that.
We are about to experience history here tonight. The People's Champion is in the house.
After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying sight to behold.
What a frightening presence. The evil inside this man.
Matched by the frightening amount of destruction that Kane is capable of.
A multi-time champion. He's dominated WWE for many, many years. One of the biggest names in WWE, the Viper.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
The Viper won his first WWE championship at the age of 24, the youngest world champion in history.
Such an accomplished career for this young man. He's been part of some dominant groups like Evolution, Legacy, and Rated RKO.
But gentlemen, we know that the Viper is at his best when he hunts alone.
methodical, dangerous. Randy Orton has earned his spot at the top of WWE.
He has beaten nearly every big name, slain nearly every legend. You gotta wonder, what's next for the Viper?
Championship, Saxton, and plenty of them. The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Moment in the careers of these superstars as championship gold is up for grabs in this fatal four-way, and it's underway as we see John Cena, The Rock, Kane, and Randy Orton.
Dominating.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks...
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Settles in. Submission on the core of the spine here.
Cena with he breaks up the hold.
Predicament right here.
Stunning display of power.
He has the answer for The Rock. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
And here's the pin tunnel on the line. Count stops short of two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Locks in the gut wrench. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Belly to belly.
John Cena with now a pin for the championship. A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And he goes into the ring. Mindbuster.
Down hard.
Pin attempt for the championship.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Caught with a lariat. Oh, he's got him by the leg. Oh, that hurt. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Locks in the gut wrench. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And Kane just daring his opponent to go toe-to-toe.
And a right hand to the jaw, my goodness.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Vicious right forearm.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Scoop slam. Belly to belly.
Over the top rope. Oh,
this is vicious. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge.
Pin attempt for the championship. Kicks out before the two count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Rock with the arm clutch into the boom DDT.
Here's the pin. He breaks the pin.
Attack to the midsection.
Fast press! Fast press! Yes. Fast press!
He's heading back to the ring. Lights out. DDT connects. What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Big forearm.
Meet the backside of an elbow.
The Viper with further plans in mind. Patented offense with the...
Watch the quickness on this. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right up.
You can feel the energy from the millions and millions all around the world.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
ladies and gentlemen, here is your World Heavy and the WWE Champion, Randy Orton.
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.